In this illustration, we'll analyze the water evaporation from a pitcher. We are given that in a pitcher, when water is filled, some water comes to outer surface slowly through its porous walls and gets evaporated. And the latent heat needed for evaporation is taken from water inside, and hence this water is cooled down. That is a concept by which we can say the water in a pitcher cools down. And it is saying if 10 kg water is taken in the pitcher and 12 gram water comes out and evaporated per minute, we are required to find the time in which the temperature of water in pitcher decreases by 5 degrees centigrade. Latent and specific heats of water are also given. So, here we can write in solution, if we calculate the water left inside pitcher after time t is, here initially it was 10 kg, so mass we can write as 10,000 grams minus 12 t. As 12 gram water comes out per minute, so here I am taking t in minutes. So, after time t minutes, 12 t amount of water will get evaporated. So, total amount of water left is 10,000 minus 12 t. And we can write in a further time, dt, if temperature falls by d capital T, then here we use the amount of heat released by inside water can be written as minus ms dt should be equals to the amount of heat which is absorbed by the water in time dt, which is 12 dt multiplied by the latent heat of evaporation, which is 540 calories. So, this gives dt is equals to, and we can write here 12 multiplied by 540, and specific heat we can take as 1. So, this dt divided by 10,000 minus 12t. Now, if we integrate this relation, and here we can use a negative sign as it is, where at 0 degrees centigrade, at time 0, we can say if temperature was T, and in a time T, temperature drops by 5 degrees, so this can be written as T minus 5. So, here left hand side after integration becomes 5, and right hand side this will be 12 multiplied by 540, and on integration of this integrand, it will give us minus 1 by 12 ln of 10,000 minus 12 t, and limit we substitute from 0 to t. And in this situation, if we further analyze, this relation will give us, here this 12 gets cancelled out, and on simplifying and substituting the values, this will give us ln of 10,000 divided by 10,000 minus 12 t is equals to 5 by 540, which is equals to 1 by 108. Or simplifying it further, this gives us the value of time, which is 10,000 divided by 12 multiplied by e to power 1 by 108 minus 1. Numerically solving this, it will give us 7.737 minutes. And that's the result of this problem. Here, if you wish, as 12 gram water which is evaporated in a minute is very small compared to 10,000 grams. So, you can also consider the evaporation rate to be constant, and directly you can evaluate it without using integration. So, there will be a slight variation in the final result, which I would like you to solve at your level without using integration and taking the evaporation rate to be constant, and inside water amount to be constant compared to the rate of evaporation, and calculate it and verify that you'll get a close by matching a result in this problem.